Thank you very much. And good morning and good afternoon. First of all, I would like to thank the Congress Scientific Committee for having accepted our poster, allowing us to participate in this important international event in forensic odontology. I am Michela Boscarol and I am a dental hygienist. Together with my colleague Raffaella Aita and the assistant professor Emilio Nuzzolese, we have done a review of the literature concerning the role and involvement of dental hygienists in forensic activities, focusing particularly on the last 10 years. We noticed that the university education of a dental hygiene students cover medico-legal aspects of the profession, liabilities and ethical issues, but in the forensic field, very little is introduced to the undergraduates. Fortunately, there are several postgraduate opportunities for dental hygienists, which allow training and education in forensics, and subsequently allow us to become a resource in a forensic team with the leadership of forensic odontologists. So, what are these areas? Collection and recording of antemortem and postmortem data, collection of all available dental-related information from relative and next of kin, assist in the postmortem dental X-ray collection, assist in extraoral and intraoral photographs, cleaning of teeth and jaws recovered from the disaster scene, help in the search of antemortem dental data interaction with family members, recognition of bite mark lesions. An interesting historical background on our involvement in forensics is also important. We found various articles in which dental hygienists were involved in mass disaster, such as the fire in 98 of Grand Hotel, MGM and Casino in Las Vegas, described by Dr. Rosen in 1983. After this unfortunate event, several dental hygienists were called to assist odontologists in identification of carbonized human remains. One of them, Willy Funari, who worked in the postmortem dental data collection of the victim of the World Trade Center terroristic attack in 2001. In Italy, it was Professor Emilio Nuzzolese and dental hygienist Marilena Lepore, who in 2004 presented and introduced for the first time the possible involvement of dental hygienists in the assistance of forensic odontologists during a dental autopsy. Conclusion, the results of our review allow us to conclude that the dental hygienist can be considered a resource in forensic odontological assessment, especially in the field of disaster victim identification. This is why we encourage association and university to provide more training in forensic science for dental hygienists, to make them more capable and change their role, pulling their weight in forensic odontology. However, we have to highlight the training in forensics does not expand the formal competencies of a dental hygienist. And for this reason, we advise not misrepresent the rule, also through misleading self-styled titles such as forensic dental consultant, which could lead to a disciplinary sanction of a dental council. Thank you very much for your attention.